because he has tasked us individually, especially agencies responsible for security like us, to see what we can do to make Nigeria safer, greater, and more attractive. As you are all aware, NIS is a security agency that is responsible for border, at the same time, an agency that contributes to the ease of doing business. So today I have been able to brief Mr. President on what we are doing, and he has given me additional responsibility on what we can do to make this country safer and better. Nigerians should be more happier that the borders will be more safer now than before, and efforts will be done to make sure there are no counter-crossing across our borders. And all persons who are in our country who are non-Nigerians, we must monitor to see what they are doing benefits this country. As you are aware, each person enters Nigeria with a condition, whether to do a business or to establish a business, but not to take the business of Nigerians. So Mr. President has tasked us to make sure we looked at this issue deeply, to make sure that Nigerian labor is protected, Nigerian economy is protected, not taken away by foreigners who just come to do business and take away the money, not investing. I'm glad to say that Mr. President has tasked us further. I may not be able to brief those tasks, but we'll do our best to keep Nigeria safer by effective border management and control and after entry control, so that we can control those who enter our territory without doing something else, which they have not agreed to do when they applied for visas. Thank you.